All right, so here I have a date and time in the cell A1, and I want to extract only date from this cell A1. So for this, I'll use the function int and refer to the cell A1 and then hit enter. The moment I hit enter, it gives me the date only from this value that we have with the cell A1. And if somehow it doesn't show you as a date, you simply need to go to the format and change the cell's format into a date. That's it.